over here with the protein master. Clearly, my man's jacked. He's ready to go. We all got the question, where do you get that? How do you build your muscles? Just off fruits and vegetables. How do you do it, man?
Well, every single food has protein, fruits, vegetables, potatoes, rice. So don't worry about protein, worry about calories. If you get in enough calories, you get enough protein. But some of my favorite sort of high protein foods are kale. I love kale smoothies, and I like blending them with blueberries and cherries. And I also have beans every day. I usually have them at night with dinner, and I usually make like a bean soup.
Yeah. So you're telling me that there's protein in potatoes?
Yeah,
and protein bananas potatoes. And fruit?
Yep.
Really? Because no one told me about this. How much protein are you talking about here?
Not much, but over the day it accumulates. So nobody eats just one banana. There's not much protein in a single banana, but you know, over the whole day I might have like 10 bananas and like, you know, 5-6 apples, and it keeps adding up.
There we
go.
So
also Gaines was just talking about how he wants to get his calories in. So how many calories would you say you jam in a day?
At least 4,000, if not more.
4,000, yeah. And we're talking when you're training, you're doing 4,000?
Yeah, I'm training a lot every single day, a lot of cycling, a lot of weight training, so I need a lot of calories.
What would you say you're getting the bulk of your calories from?
Probably from fruit.
Yeah. Fruits?
Bulk, yeah. But I do eat a lot of cooked starches too, potatoes, I really like oatmeal, so yeah, I eat that throughout the day as well.
So what kind of fruits are you getting get most of your calories from?
Bananas, apples, dates, cherries, blueberries, mangoes. Yeah, those are my
crushing
like, five.
Fruit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I personally find waking up with fruit the best.
Yeah, it's great. It digests quickly, feel good. Yeah, I usually wake up with fruit.
Yeah, that's the one thing I find with fruit, these water-based foods. Your body can just break it down in instant energy. And the thing about fruit, loaded with sugar, so it just keeps you going all day.
Yeah.
So do you have a favorite pre-workout fruit that you like to eat?
I like blueberries a lot before I work out, and I usually have like a blueberry kale smoothie like before I work out. Yeah.
That's the secret, guys. He's eating his blueberries.
So you heard it first. Eat your fruits and vegetables and get your protein. It's fruits and vegetables for life.
Fruits and vegetables.